Good evening, everyone. My name is Sandeep Koranne, and I will be accompanied on the tabla tonight by Sri Saikiran. We would first like to thank Mr. Peter Zisa for having given us this opportunity to present a small sample of Indian classical music. Before we begin our recital, I would like to take all your blessings. I would also like to take the blessings of the Lord who has given us music. Indian music is very spiritual, and I hope that we shall be able to bring some of those emotions out tonight in the short time that we have. Sri Saikiran will tell something about the piece that we are going to play.
So in India, fire, or Agni as it's called in Sanskrit, is considered to be very sacred, and it serves as a medium of communication with the divine present around us. It symbolizes the energy that pervades all of creation, and it also symbolizes the oneness of creation and the creators. The piece that we are playing today is a classical piece that belongs to the North Indian traditional music called Hindustani classical music, and it's called Raga Yaman. Raga Yaman is generally performed or is played when lighting lamps in India, or diyas. We are only playing for about 10 minutes, and it's a very, very small, minuscule part of everything that you can put forth with just Raga Yaman. So I hope you enjoy what we have for you this year. Thank you. Thank you.